Second tier, maybe just a little bit of your practice, maybe you're thinking about a show down the road, but she's the best male chief, she's the most correct chief that we have to pick from in this first class. So, you and the rock land in second, the weather land in second, is a little longer body than she is. And I would certainly arrange you that thing, because I do like the way he handles stuff from his last year back. He's a little longer in one. He's not as good over his top. He's not as good in his front. He's not quite as fairly built. But that's maybe a sheep that has a little more potential down the road. And maybe some of the sheep remaining. The big sheep man that comes in next, he's got a little bit of health in. A little softer in condition. Not quite as thin, not quite as good in terms of muscle. The bigger sheep than the main sheep, probably the more grown, and I like to appreciate the size of the length it has over the main sheep. Needs to handle this a little bit firmer, trimmer to get around the top of the sheep. Then we've got a lamb coming in next, it's just a little green. Actually, this sheep is on the opposite end of the spectrum. We like to see maybe a little more condition on this sheep to be a sheep that you'd like to send in the rail. They do need a certain amount of fat thickness to grain. This guy's just a little trim, almost as far as he's too lean. He is a long-bodied sheep, which needs a little bit more muscle condition.